please now meet a really good chum of mine, Mr. Elton John. Later on.